phone home with that, Mata Hari.
Gabriel, you were High Guard. What happened to you?
Not me. Him. All he wanted was to serve and protect. Even after his crew was killed in the Nietzschean uprising, he tried to continue his mission the only way he knew how.
By waging war.
It started innocently enough. Fighting off raiders, destroying slave ships. First it was pirates, then poachers, then strip miners. Centuries of tiny little steps bringing him here.
To destroy the Andromeda.
You have to believe I would never hurt Andromeda, not of my own free will. I love her.
Oh, please, don't make me puke. Oh, this is so nice. I swear there's a song in here somewhere. Something about choosing love over duty. Oh, wait, let me get my concertina.
No, I don't think Gabriel is choosing love over duty. I think he's remembering what his duty was all along. The Restorian's main shipyard. According to FTA intelligence, the balance of judgment is never far away. But a couple of pirates do a flyby.
And he comes out of hiding right in time to dust me and Chaco.
Maybe not.
A portable garbage disposal.
It's called a footprint magnification system. When you and your friend activate them, the judgment sensors will tell him he's facing three High Guard cruisers. It should confuse him long enough for us to get a shot in. We can't guarantee your safety, but if we pull this off, the resters will be irreversibly crippled, and you'd be doing a service for spacers everywhere.
Screw spacers everywhere. We're doing this for sure.
I hope it works. The balance of judgment has survived for over 300 years. He's not stupid.
Neither am I. Andromeda only has two sensor arrays, and one is operating at reduced power. She's half blind on her starboard side. She has no fighters and no fighter pilots. Recommend full strategic strike. Archangel out. That?
It would have fooled me, but I'm pretty gullible, aren't I?
I'm sorry I lied to you, but I cannot refuse a direct order from him, even if I want to.
I know what you mean.
You would have liked him in the old days. He was brave. Dedicated. But when the Commonwealth was lost, I guess he became lost too.
Oh, Gabriel. The Commonwealth isn't lost. It's right here.
Nice and smooth, Becker.
They are activating the FMS.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
It's ignoring them.
Judgment is firing right at us.
Like you said, he's not stupid. But we have what we wanted.
A fix on his position. Nice.
Let's bring it. Hard left. Go!
Closing.
Dylan, I'm receiving a transmission.
Now he wants to talk?
Put it through.
Nicely done, Captain Hunt. You're a credit to the fleet. I'd hate to have to kill you.
The feeling's mutual.
Do you remember Admiral Stark's speech to the Academy? When she said the power of any military rests on the values it upholds?
I was there.
But were you listening? The duty of the High Guard is to protect the Commonwealth. From invaders. From despoilers. From profiteers and looters and the dregs of the galaxy or running the stars.
And you think the only way to do that is to join the Resters?
I didn't join the Restorians. I founded the Restorians. And together, we are restoring the natural order of the universe.
You're targeting starships.
They spread filth and disease. They are the enemy.
Well then, you have met the enemy. And they are us. Pogue, Chaco, execute.
Thank you.
a minefield. Why didn't you tell me?
Dylan, he's blowing right through. It's like he knew they were coming.
But he didn't know. Nobody knew. No. Body.
Pogue! Jocko, break away! Break away now!
How did he know? What did you do?
Please, Andromeda, I didn't want
don't
to.
Don't lie to me. I want the truth.
I'm sorry. I don't want to do this. I am so sorry.
Get away from her!
Don't wait!
I said move! No!
Dylan?